भी एज माय फ्रेंड्स रीडिंग इज सच अ वंडरफुल थिंग इफ टुडे आवर चिल्ड्रन डोंट रीड देन द लाइफ्स मोस्ट ट्रेजर हैज बीन रॉब्ड फ्रॉम देम सो व्हाई रीडिंग व्हाई डोंट वी थिंक व्हाई चिल्ड्रन आर नॉट लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू रीड बुक्स बिकॉज टुडे वी हैव ऑल आवर मॉडर्न गैजेट्स so many things that are very attractive which are pulling them out of reading be it a computer game be it their xbox but then reading is beneficial in many many ways so what are we supposed to do to bring in the joy of reading so let's think how it can be brought but first let's understand what can be encouraging them to bring them into reading yes Here I'm here to give you some few highlighting points of the joy of reading. First, let's look at the benefits of what is about reading. Now, when we read, there are certain benefits out of it. So, some are like first thing, your English or basically your language improves. The correct usage of words, the correct framing of sentences, various vocabulary, pronunciations, and also your emotions everything can be enriched with the way we read now this is not only about language there's many more beyond in this reading enables a particular child to be more creative when I see today Cinderella I see in a cartoon network Cinderella is so beautiful with a long hair with a white frock and this But the same thing, if I read to my son or my daughter, I say, Cinderella, she is a beautiful prince. Her eyes are blue. Her cheeks are pink. She laughs like a flower. She looks like a moon. So there is imagination. There's lots to imagine. There's lots to be brought out from the mind. It can be brought in such a way that the child is able to frame up its own Cinderella. But today, Cinderella in Singapore is having white frock. But surprisingly, if you go to India, you will see Cinderella wearing sari. And the children there will think about, oh, Cinderella wearing a sari. Okay, so that is how our imaginations are being restricted because of the media, because of children not reading much. So this is one more thing that we think creativity can be brought out in children. They can be think out of the box. Today, if we say think out of the box, the child is asking, where is the box? First thing. So we need to bring all this by practicing reading. So it is not a thing like, okay, can you read, my dear son? It is not a homework. It is a practice. And it's something that needs to be enjoyed. It should be loved by the child. It should not be a burden. You buy 10 books, you give the child and say, you finish it off. No. Even a single book can be a best friend to the child. How many times the book has been read. And in fact, when we say reading, it also enables the parent-child relationship. In the busy world today that we have, where both mother and father are working, we hardly have time to spend time with the children. Books are one such good bridge we can bond between the parent and the children. But that doesn't mean that you buy 10 books, sit next to the child and say, hey, come on, let's read. And the child is trying, you say, read, 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 while the father is busy in the computer watching the cricket score or the soccer score. No, this is not the way. It should be a fiction because children are good readers on the laps of their parents. So we just need to put them together, tell them that this is what is about reading. So let's ensure that it comes from within us and it is being transformed to the children and they enjoy the essence of reading and enjoy the benefits of reading and the outcomes of it. A good book can be the best friend for a child wherever he is. He might not expect anyone if he always carries a good book. And also, there is always a saying, even we say books, it means what kind of a book are we going to teach our children to choose. It is always the good books. There is a saying that says, the man who cannot read good books is no better than a man who can't read. So, it is always important for us to tell what kind of book a child should choose and how it has to relate to what we are reading. So that their thought is grief enough for them to think about the boundaries and have a very good green field. With this, I think we have to inculcate the habit of reading. So let's start and let's ensure that our children are also reading and experience the joy of reading. Today a reader is tomorrow a leader. So let's all inculcate this habit of joy of reading. Thank you.
Speech. Reading is really a challenge for today's children. They have iPads and iPhones and all kinds of gadgets to play with.